it's me again. I hope you're not bored because I try to make a lot of videos in one take. I got a lot of products that sent to me over this week, it was 7 days, so I try to do everything. But on video, it's actually better because I can show everything in a go. Okay, I just got another package from another AYOU collection. This is the box. I haven't opened it, so I'm going to open it in front of you. They have a wide variety of collection, from braces and then hair extension or stuff like eyelash color. Their products, a lot of them is from Japan, which I think is very cool because I don't see it anywhere else besides them, the one who sold it. You know, they have the hair extension. No, the one that make your hair looks more volume, like a bumpy or that. That one is very cute. I mean, you don't have to use hair extension or anything, or you don't have to use a wig or false hair, so just top it off and your hair will instantly look like got a major volume. Okay, this is it. This is the inside of the packaging. It's a lot. Wow. Thank you so much. Okay, these are the products. Oh, this is wow. I really like this one. It's a sponge. It's like a everything is in Japanese language. See? Okay, I think it's somewhat like a konjac sponge, if you know. This one with the charcoal. Charcoal usually suitable for those with oily skin, like really oily skin or problematic skin, so it helps to clear up because it has like a detox property. Okay, what else do they give me? Wow, a lot of eyelashes. I really like eyelashes. That's why I have an extension. After they're all gone, I'm going to use this for AYOU. This is very nice. I like really like the half one. This is not for the full. I think it's from the middle part all the way to the end. This one is very nice because it's reduced the weight, but it's still have like almost the same result like using the full eyelashes, because sometimes when you use eyelashes, you only the only visible part is only this part, right? And then on the middle near to the inside corner, you don't really see. Ah, this one is very cute, very sparkly. I really like this one. I'm going to use that for a special occasion. This is a mink fur eyelash. Wow, this one's very long. Very nice one. What else? Wow, more eyelashes. Oh, I like this one. Star Jewel eyelashes. I'm using them when I'm in Japan 2 years ago when I'm in Kansai area. I use the Star Jewel eyelashes because they were so light. And then if you can see that the usually they use a plastic, very thin plastic. It's a clear one, so it's not like the other brand that usually have the black one. Can you see the difference or not? So when you use this one, I can use another color of eyeliner which is more pop up than using the black one. If the black one is, I think I use the black eyeliner preferably. Okay, this one is a Hollywood eyelashes. Wow, this one really cool. See, the middle part have the cross section which make it more bold than the other. This one also the Hollywood eyelash. This one is a very small one. I think this one is for the lower part of the lash. I think all lashes can be used with which one you like. If you want to use a big one for the lower part, also no problem if you're really confident about it. And it's also have the glue. I think, oh yes, all of them have the glue on every mouth. And then this one is the Fairy. I think this is an eyelash color. all the details is provided. Don't worry, you have you can just check out my blog while you're on earth.blogspot.com. I'll make a review each of them. Maybe it will take some time to review one by one, but I'll definitely put them on my blog. Oh, I think this is for the brush. Yeah. This is for the brush, it's not for the eyelash color. So it's for the brush, and then the lower part I can help in using the mascara so you don't make a lot of mess for the upper part. Okay. This one is the another fake eyelashes. This is from Nacho Hua. Everything is from most of them from Lucky.co. Lucky brand. This one is thinner, and then the hair is looks more natural, like a natural hair, compared to the others, which is really looks like a plastic over from synthetic ingredient. And I got two brushes from them. This is the makeup brush. This one is a slight lip. This one is the cheek brush. Thank you so much, AYOU. I will give you the full review on my blog. I'm already excited to try it. I think Venezuela is very good. Their brush looks really soft and then looks comfortable to be used. I have to open them one by one later on. So, thank you so much, and please do check out my blog. Thank you.